Hello folks. Welcome to my channel. If you don't know about this channel is intended to help you stay up to date with the latest tech and also to stay secure in the dangerous online world. That's it. Nothing more. Without further intro, let's go right into today's topic. Can you hack a drone? We live in an age of hackers. The black hats are out there trying to steal your payment and credit card information. They rob your personal information from government sites. They blackmail you with the treasure trove of juicy emails. They threaten big media houses by releasing unreleased films. Everything is a potential target for them, and that includes drones. Hackers have developed malware designed to infiltrate and overtake the drones that you might find hovering around your local park or eventually dropping off your Amazon packages. They've also come up with a way to bring down the high-powered drones increasingly employed by the military. Maldron is a type of malware specifically aimed at drones. They are intended to hack into drones via internet connections. Drones, after all, are essentially flying computers. As such, they're susceptible to the same type of hacks as a laptop or smartphone. Drone hacking technology can be used to either swipe the data that the machines collect or even take over their physical control. Skyjack, a special kind of drone, is designed to hunt down other drones, hack into them, and control them. In other words, it could potentially be used to amass a fleet of zombie drones. Sami Kamkar, the hacker behind the internet worm that crippled MySpace in 2005, has publicly released the specs for the Skyjack drone, giving hackers all the info they need to build their own versions. The machine runs on software that directs it to locate other drones within a certain area and take over their control by cutting the drone's internet connection from its rightful owner. Meanwhile, military drone hackers look to bring down drones by confusing them. Iranian officials, for example, say that they were able to ground a U.S. Air Force drone flying along the country's border with Afghanistan in late 2011 by manipulating its global positioning system, GPS. It's believed that the hackers first jammed the drone's communication links, making it unable to send and receive information to and from operators on the ground. The move also disconnected the drone from the GPS system that is used to find its path. As the drone switched to autopilot control, it also went looking for unencrypted GPS frequencies. The hacker sent the drone spoof coordinates that led the machine to believe that it was close to its home base in Afghanistan. Instead, the machine landed in Iran. Due to the danger of spoofing attacks, military drones are fixed with devices to beef up their protections against hackers. Also, the military drone manufacturers start hiding the exact positions of GPS receivers to make them more difficult to locate. The US military is currently working with Boeing to develop a hacker-proof drone which would shield its onboard communication system from potential attacks. The computers operate on a new programming language that creators say is less vulnerable to hacks, at least for the time being. I hope you now know various methods hackers use to hack a drone. I will try to make a video explaining each of the methods in the coming days. In the meantime, if you don't want to miss any of the future security tips and talks, then smash that subscribe button and bring the hell out of that bell notification icon. Until next time, goodbye.